cleaning your orascoptic loops using either a cavicide wipe, or if you have alcohol available, isopropyl 70% is best. 90% is a bit harsh on the glues that we use to adhere the oculars into the frame. Take your cavicide wipe, wring out some of the excess liquid, and wipe all the surfaces off. Front, back, both temples, across the top. Once you've wiped that down real well, take a soft cloth and wipe off the excess fluid. Make sure that you get all of the surfaces, including the temples. Nice and clean.